How do scientists claim that they found a new species in our oceans? Step 1. Collection. Scientists explore unique or poorly studied environments, such as deep sea ridges or remote rivers, to gather specimens. Step 2. Analysis and comparison. This involves examining the physical characteristics of the specimen, such as its anatomy, scales, bones, or even genitalia, to find differences from known species. Scientists sequence the organism's DNA to see how it compares to related species. A significant genetic difference is a strong indicator of a new species. Scientists may also study an organism's unique behaviors or life stages as part of the identification process. Step 3. Formal description and publication. A scientific paper is written that provides a detailed description of the new species, including drawings or 3D models. A type specimen is deposited in a museum or other secure collection for other scientists to study and compare against in the future. The paper is submitted for peer review, where other experts evaluate the evidence and findings before it can be officially published and the new species is officially recognized. Like and subscribe for more ocean facts.